Bajaj Auto dreamt of going global in the early 90s, but reality stared it in the face. In 1990, exports accounted for 1% of its sales. But Bajaj felt it was well on course. With a share of 30% of Uruguay's motorcycle market, 65% of Colombia's scooter market and 95% of Bangladesh's three-wheeler market. However, the reality remained. It exported only 40,000 vehicles in 55 countries. Not driving its global agenda hard enough, Bajaj's dreams remained just that, simply because its business plan failed to sense the pulse of the